was a long ass first round. Holy shit. But if anybody wants to commentate, Leo.
Hey guys, Amadeus here. Make sure I'm not pulling any cords loose. And there we go. Okay, so Brandino Kumite just starting. Pusha's already up two rounds, it looks like. Baits the burst. Brandino's not in a good spot right now, has absolutely no burst. Really no resources to speak of. Ooh, gets thrown out of the corner at least. Ooh, tags up with the Storm Viper, very end. Not a good hit confirm there. Clashes the 2H. Overhead. Good damage off of it too. Ooh, but drops the combo. Fafnir whiffs. Ooh, gets eaten by the overhead. He's gonna get chipped out and he has no meter.
Brandino, change the music. It's Babble Nose right now.
So now we're at Brandino versus Sim. Looks like we're having a sort of a soul mirror in Order Soul versus Soul. Actually, not too sure on who wins this matchup. I believe it's Normal Soul, but I could be wrong. Sim definitely plays a more patient, more neutral game-based Soul than a more wild, random one. So that should be able to stuff Brandino's offensive rush down. Blocks the gun blaze, eats the 2K though. Ooh, grabs him out of his jumping heavy. Order Soul's amazing throw range. Bursts out of the combo in the corner. Sim currently dancing, trying to get Brandino to overcommit. Ooh, gets hit by the overhead trying to jump out. Pressure starting from Sim. Ooh, random Fafnir gets stuffed by Banner Revolve. I'm not sure why Brandino is going for the Fafnir there. It's possibly expected a 2D or something from Sim. Brandino takes the first game after only can deal with a little bit of pressure from Sim. He's really just using his overwhelming offensive style to keep Sim from being confident in it, starting out his offense at all. DPs, that wasn't a good safe jump. Sim answers back with his own DP, arguably much better than Order Souls. Starts his own pressure with keeping him ready in the corner, but Order Souls' amazing jump arc just lets him get out of pressure like that sometimes. Good air throw reset. Overhead RC, had to burst, otherwise he would die. Ooh, but gets tagged by a 2-slash. Even though Order Soul and Soul's hit moves do look very similar, a lot of their hitboxes are a bit different. For instance, Order Soul's 2D doesn't quite go as low. His 2S hits a little bit further out. Ooh, catches a... He tries to catch him doing something with 5K and eats the gun blaze. Ooh, stuffs that 5 dust though. Gunflame feint to continue pressure. Brandino burst, doesn't want to give up momentum that easily. Level 3 charge. Wild Grand Viper, that's going to get a huge punish with Brandino at level 3. With knockdown and corner carry. Ooh, jumps out of the throw attempt. VVs. Brandino doesn't block the overhead. This combo isn't going to do too much because of the amount of starter. Ooh, tick throw into wild throw. This could be it. Unfortunately, the Wild Throw starter does do a ton of startup. Ooh, the combo. He actually got him with the 2D, but the rest of the combo whipped due to being too slow. Good throw OS from Sim there at the end. Allowed him not quite get punished, but unfortunately Brandino still managed to tag him. I'm taking a break for a while. Even though we played each other, why would we play again? Who else wants up? Oh, it looks like we got a contender. Yeah, what was his name?
Kizzer.
He's kind of a new Soul player. So hopefully he'll get to learn a bit from fighting Order Soul here. See how Order Soul actually plays in this game. As opposed to having to learn it from someone like Reaver. Starts off instantly on the offensive. Ooh, jumping heavy trades. Burst frustrated wanting to get out of the corner. Because they're just not quite used to the... As Jensen said, he is somewhat of a new player, so... But he does seem to understand his normals, how they work, and where to throw them out, so... Maybe not so much Order Soul experience, though. Maybe they're just not so sure about what all he can do. Good air throw. These are getting a little bit jump happy, and Brandino making sure he stays grounded. Air throw reset. Standing dust, it's an overhead. You know, possibly going for the dizzy. Ooh, good 2D to stop his pressure. Good block. Good getting. That was amazing defense there from Kizzer. Unfortunately, air throw did catch the jump out. He got a little bit too jump happy. That was very good defense. Does not have enough charge to keep him cornered. Order Soul is a serviceable character at level 1, but he doesn't really become a strong character until he reaches level 2, where he's able to get corner carry and knock down from his combos. At level 1, while his pokes and rushdown style are certainly impressive enough, he just lacks any sort of consistency. He's unable to get knocked down. His corner carry is mostly reliant on block strings. So. Looks like Bob Washington's coming up next. Bob Washington plays both Axel and Potemkin relatively well, so. Not sure which character he'll be going with for this. See you again soon. Oh, next BADC is October 18th. So if you guys can get a carpool together, he can't.
I can't because I got I'm starting a new school program, so I'm starting a new school program, so I can't.
Oh well. All right, Prusha's heading out, so everyone says bye to Prusha. Looks like Bob Washington going for Axel. Good start of the match. Looks like... Oh, okay. Prusha giving Circuit Bear a hug through the internet. Circuitous, if you're watching this, you get a hug from Prusha. Blocks the overhead, gets over the 2P. Starts the pressure. Axel really close to Dizzy, dead angles to get some space. Brandino dead angles right back to keep his momentum. Ooh, good 6K. That stomp or boot of Order Souls is throw invulnerable on frame one, so it's a very good move to throw out if you're expecting them to throw out one. Good block on the overhead. Gets tagged out of his own 6H. Ren Sengeki keeping Order Soul from really rushing him over the ground. Unfortunately, Order Soul's kind of piss poor jump bar in this matchup. It really makes it easy for Axel just to keep him spaced out. Good combo from Bob there. DPs. But you can see at level 1, Order Soul's DP is not really that threatening. He gets him out of Oki, and that's about all he gets. Ooh, whiffed Axel Bomber. No real good punish though. Whiffs his meaty. Has to burst. Ooh, that's a... Grabbed his burst. It looks like Bob might still take the round. Dead angles. Once again, give him space. Doesn't block the overhead. Bob did get his burst grab, so he won't have that regenerating for a bit, but... Ooh, catches him with a grenzing if he follow up. Full combo, even with the black beat. Ooh, backdash the bandit revolver, but 5k hits him. Bob just not blocking. Ooh, uses the auto guard high to beat bandit revolver. That's a good tactic. Catches the jump. Throws him, yep. Probably expecting some sort of auto guard or something like that. Ooh, started round rocket. Ooh, gets thrown out of Gunblaze. Ooh, drops his combo. No good punish on Storm Viper there. Nino's starting his pressure. Terrible burst there. Lost in the round. No.
You hold that. Just blame not having your stick, all right? Just say it so you don't have your stick. Exactly. Exactly.
All right. Looks like Shinsen hopping up next. Everyone else is currently busy in their own matches, so.
Can you scroll up in the chat? Because I just want to see what people are saying during my matches, honestly. Because I'm stuff like that.
Like, that's way too much. We'll go back to it later. Plus, I restarted the stream already.
Oh,
so, all those are gone.
Oh, okay. Damn it. Oh, well. I just wanted to see what people were saying.
Yeah,
I see.
I had to restart the stream for, like, our
Okay,
purposes.
That's fine. I was just wondering. I'll probably have to rewatch the stream again later, too. Nice. Yeah, honestly, like, after the Kumite, I don't know how much more casuals I'm going to do. I'll probably do them, but just, I need to break for now.
Huh?
I'll do them, but I just need a break for right
now. Oh, yeah, no, like, yeah, I said, we're going to chill out, we're going to play games,
and
I'm
going to
snack
on the So, next match is Brandino versus Ukyo. I'm Ukyo Kai player. OG Kai player. Oh, thanks, Chrono. I couldn't lose to Ukyo because if I did, Shinobi would slap the shit out of me if I did. So, Brandino already in there. Ooh, good burst. Hits a gym with the overhead bandit revolver. That level 3 bandit revolver, very hard to block. It's 18 frames. And it leads into a burst safe combo. Brandino finishes the first round relatively quickly. Throws him into the corner. Tries to greet Sever. Gets DP'd for it. Blocks the overhead. Doesn't block the
Rocket and still doesn't block against Vapner. Bad Gunblaze gets punished into a knockdown. Mixed up by the Force Break Star. Kai has him right where he wants him right now in the corner like this. This is where Kai actually becomes kind of scary. Good grab. FRC combo should be enough to kill. Yep. Good block on the Gunblaze. DPs on the jump in. That Force Break Star there kind of just keeping the soul jumping. Kai close to stunned. Unfortunately, I think next hit is going to kill him anyway. Blocks the 60. Just creating some space with that Force Break Star. Ooh, good clash. Wins the air-to-air. Kai does have superior air-to-airs than most characters, actually. Good DP, though. Baits the DP, punishes with close slash, no combo. No FRC, but he doesn't really get punished for it. Gold Burst gets himself some meter. Ooh, FRC's the charge stunner, but it doesn't come out. Starts FD'ing the Gunblazes, that's what gets him hit. As long as you don't FD Gunblaze, it's very easy to block it. Once you FD it, it becomes almost impossible to block it correctly. Dead angles. Ooh, gets caught by the Fafnir. Not quite enough to kill him off the OTG, but next touch will kill him. He can't even take any chip damage, especially because he has... Ooh, good throw! Another tick throw. He has a burst, but it's rather worthless outside of a gold burst. And a DP. I was honestly expecting a gold burst to hit that DP. I was honestly expecting him to gold burst when he did the DP. At that point, I think you would have said, fuck it. So now we have Brandino versus Will Fu. Will Fu, of course, a Johnny player.
I noticed during our matches, you know the range at which Jam can't parry 6 feet to charge stoppage. I have a good idea, at least.
Yeah, the shit out of me that one.
Yeah. I fight Shinobi all the time, too, so... It's just like... It's a hard match, though.
Alright, so up next right here, we got Wilfo versus Brandino. Let's see. Is Zynek on deck next? After that, we'll have Zynek. Then after that, we'll have Berserk. And then myself. Right now, we got Wilfo against Brandino. Johnny versus Sword of Soul. Ooh. Brandino already in there. Alright, burst out. But I think get him out of the corner, unfortunately. You know, pretty much right here in the corner is where he is mostly at home. Pretty much the offensive monster that most of them have already seen that play. So Wilfo just getting opened up, unfortunately. This is a grab. This is going to end up in a full combo into possibly the end of the round. Oh, no. Oh, he's like, yo, you will not green bar me today. Nice. Okay, all right. And there we go. Brandino takes the first round there. Ooh, nice poke out there. All right. Oh, very nice back dash. Ooh, got a counter hit, but can't do anything with it. Ooh. Already down to 4 coins. Oh, nice anti air 5K. Oh, gets the mist on him. Next hit, there we go. Unblockable. Nothing you can do about that if you already got that mist on you. Ooh. Oh, nice. Oh, it's an overhead there. Ooh, nice. Anti air 5P. Oh. Oh, alright. Gets out of the way. Nice block on the. Gets grabbed. Oh, nice FRC there to make it safe. Didn't work out too well for him, so good on that. Ooh, nice throw. Alright. Alright, got one coin. No coins now. Now he has to play this out without relying on any extra shenanigans with his fire. Ooh, he's hit with the overhead. Nice block. Nice block again. Oh, tries to do a 6P or something there. And gets thrown off of the wall. Off the wall tech. Brandino up 2-0. Rounds. Ooh. Tries to Vader burst there. Ooh, gets counter hit. Ooh, very nice. Puts himself at level 2. It's always good. Just has to play patient. Oh, very nice. Oh, okay. Still a level 2. Nice block there. Nice block there. Gets thrown for his troubles. Oh, wow. Tries to dead angle out of that. Cannot do that. Oh, okay. Nice. Gets him out of the sick situation. And level 3. Oh, baits a burst. Oh, man, and there we go. And Brandino takes it with a walking off with his luxurious hair. Alright, so up next on deck we have Zynak. See some more Faust action. Hey, Brandon, you're up next on deck after this match. Berserk, and then myself. That would be it. Let's see, so we got, after this, we got two more people playing. Alright, so now we got Brandino and Zynak on the deck. Oh, knocks him out of the way with the meteors with the door there. Oh! Oh wow, that counter hit there. First, nothing happens. Luckily, nothing happens out of that. Both of them pretty much forced that neutral. Got another meteors on deck. Oh, gets tagged up. This is a lot of damage racking up. Ooh, yo, he tried to FRC and just extend that. I don't blame him. Gosh, when you get that hit with the meteors, why not? Like, immediately turns the entire game around because of that. Jeez. Oh, very nice. Oh, gets hit with the overhead. Brandino making a possible run back here. Ooh. Can't throw that. That is completely throwing ball from frame 1. Oh, gold burst. Now he has a lot of meteor to work with. Ew. And just like that, in this game, things just turn around so fast. So Brandino, who's literally on the verge of losing the first game, runs it back. Ooh. Pretty nice snare dash combo there. Guys, both having a little fun here. Ooh. Of course, Zynak finds himself in the corner. Pretty much bad situation to be up against against Order Soul. Ooh, gold burst. That could have gotten grabbed. That could be bad. But, and dies with all that meteor. Alright. Oh, Brandino jumps over. Oh, forced the block, but my mini robo did not keep him there long enough. Zynak's doing really good playing zoning pressure in the air. Should get a hard knockdown. Nice bit on DP. Ooh, not too big of a punish, but better than nothing. Now he finds himself back in the corner. What is Zynak gonna do? Oh, nice poke. Oh, that overhead there. This could potentially be the round. Gold burst again. Ooh. Wow.
Oh, God. Oh, man, there we go.
And so now we're going to have Berserk step one up.
I like the Osaka B impression.
Yeah, you're up. So right now we got Berserk on deck, and he's the second last player in the Kumite. Then after that, it'll be myself. And then after that, we will be pretty much probably closing down the stream. So we got two more matches before stream goes down. And then I'm going to pretty much keep the stream open for recording for a LA night update. You know, get some casuals caught up on that. So these last two matches, I hope you guys are going to enjoy. Because we've been streaming for quite a bit. Quite a handful today. All right. What the hell? So everybody's just taunting each other, almost respecting each other all day today. This is all fun and games, you know. Can't take you tell Sue seriously. I mean, this is casuals. What is going on? Okay, obviously there's a button issue. Controller settings. Okay, so that's what the issue was. Yeah, just start it over. Alright, so just a mapping issue. Just a mapping issue. It happens. Well, at least he caught it like right now before like the first game was over. Ooh, doesn't punish though. Not so bad of a burst, but not really a good one either. Nice block on that. Oh, gets opened up really fast. Ooh, counter hit overhead. All right. Oh, wow. Counter hit rocket. Force break back here. Into an air throw, into a nice low air combo here. Eno, close to Dizzy. Ooh. Next hit is gonna kill. Alright. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and stop commentating and pretty much leave it to just pretty much you guys join it unless someone else jumps on. Because I'll be up next right after this match is over. And then we'll figure out. You may not shut down the stream, I'm not sure. We'll figure out something.
Alright, President of Chicago, Shinsen, has Brandino's final challenge.
And Zynek right next to Amadeus, yes. Uncomfortably close to his face.
I'm fine with this. What? We already played.
I mean, we played yours.
Yeah.
I'm gonna pick Justice. We're gonna do macro Justice Mirrors.
Okay, I'm already up.
Yeah.
You know what? Don't check.
All right, so Zynak and Amadeus both commentating on one mic, I guess.
Yo, when is the new Guilty Gear Southeast Regionals? Because that shit.
Southeast Regionals?
Southeast Regionals, S-E-R.
S-E-R.
S-E-R is the fucking most hype Guilty Gear tournament that's ever been run in America.
I've never heard of that.
Tad ran it.
Never fucking heard of it.
Have you never heard of S-E-R? Everybody
I started tournaments in 2011.
That's your problem.
Yes, it is.
Latifah basically discovered an S-E-R. He's playing Tad with broken analog sticks. And doing any shit. What the fuck?
I just remember when people discovered Latif in Street Fighter. Like, holy fuck, this guy's really good. It's like, he doesn't even play this game, guys.
This is great. Yeah, we need to revive SCR. SCR is basically just a hype tournament that was run in a, like, two-story house with a basement with a bar. So we just had, like, floor after floor, 15 years at us.
It sounds amazing.
Tournament after tournament, tons of beer, tons of barbecue.
I want to go to this tournament. Anyway, Brandino touched Chip, and now Chip is dead. That's what happened in this match. Chip got touched. Now, as a pixel of life, he might be able to win this, but he just spent all his meter, so he's dead. That is what happens when you are Chip. Good throw, bro. Running DP. Brandino trying to use close slash to anti-air, taking Reaver's advice, proving Reaver is terrible. Shinsen playing runaway. Getting a life lead. I don't think he'll be able to run away for 40 seconds. DP. Tags him with a bunch of JKs.
Yep. My frustration with Haas is he's changed a lot since Slash.
Yeah, he definitely has. For the better.
Well, for Haas players.
Yeah. True. Are you? Yeah.
But he wants to play a Rushdown character. Who runs away,
yeah,
becomes a better Rushdown character running away.
Tsubaki players.
But Tsubaki isn't cloned as Haas, so.
She's a really bad clone.
Yeah.
She's worse than Slash Haas. Brandino still trying to use close slash to anti-air.
Most of the character's weaknesses are supposed to be that, like, you zone them, so you can't do much shit. Haas run, we get zoned, he gets a better fucking Rushdown here, right? Like, fuck. Design this dude.
Hachi? Probably.
Probably.
Brandino starts charging randomly while Chip is running at him. Questioning Brandino's decisions right now. Ooh, that was smart. Imagine if Chip started out with 25 meter, Shinsen would start every round with that force break. I guess I should mention this matchup is really bad for Haas. Because he just can't fucking catch Chip ever. Unless Chip does that, then burst. So. Ooh, good tag on the 6B, doesn't convert.
Nobody can really catch Chip, so.
No, you're right. Potemkin just sits there and hopes he can get a 2H in there somewhere. And then he gets up to level 3. Ooh, catches him with a banner revolver. Good chunk of damage. Dead angles. You want that knockdown. Chip jumps out. Chip with all that meter. This is the first break.
doesn't punish the burst, though. That would have been it. Fucks up the DP, but gets the win. Alright, I guess I gotta fight Brandino.
Alright, yeah, Zynak exclusively on the mic now. Yeah, so Amadeus is up against Brandino again. This time for Brandino's Kumite. After this, we'll just have casuals. I want to see a nice, healthy amount of 6 H's from Amadeus. I'm ready for plenty of option selects.
Chairs?
Yeah. Cool. Because that one's... I want to die. Sitting in that chair, I want to die.
It was not like that.
Who sat in it? Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, basically, at Arcade Legacy.
Wow, 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 wow. So you let him charge, and then gets by the burst. Whatever, it's less him... What did he just stuff? No, we're good, we're good. I just turned it off for a second. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, because he expects you to throw it out. He knows you're a scrub. Wow, wow! Amadeus just knocked the controller out of Brandino's hands.
Yeah, he's still got it. He's still got it. No, he's still got it. You're dead.
Or he just slapped it out of his hands.
Okay.
No, don't talk
about the console. Let me get up here real quick.
I don't care.
Alright. Alright, guys, so with that being said, we are done for streaming tonight. And with that being said, we've been streaming all day. We're just gonna call it a day for the stream tonight. I will be keeping a recording up, so expect some uploads within like tomorrow morning or tomorrow afternoon, more likely. Hope you all enjoyed the show, and have a good night, y'all. Oh wait, what the hell?
Tiger.
Yo, Macro Justice. Okay, well, before we go, this is the silliest. Yo, Ban Justice 2014. Alright, guys. With that being said, I'm gonna shut down the stream. You all have a good night.